how do I do this?
Come on! What's the matter?
I am having trouble turning this fraction. My teacher gave me 12%.
Don't worry, Juan. I will teach you how to turn a fraction to a percent.
Really?
Yeah!
Okay, so what do we do first?
I am going to teach you the butterfly method.
Cool!
Okay, we have to put the fraction the teacher gave you to the right. Then put x100 in the left. So it's going to look like this.
Okay, then what?
We have to multiply.
But how?
You know how. I've told you we are going to do the butterfly method.
Yes, I'm sorry.
So, we are going to put a wing on the butterfly.
Cool! Now it looks like a butterfly, kind of.
So, you know where we put the butterfly wing?
Yes.
That is where we are going to multiply.
Okay.
So, we multiply that.
Okay.
Then we divide the number we did not use for multiplying. I think this is a repeating decimal, so we can leave it like that. Now, we round by the nearest 100. Now let's turn that to a percent. So, the percent that you were looking for was 41.67. Got it?
Yes, thank you.
By the way, I think you got an F.
Yeah, I did bad.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. And when you tap this to go to a video like this one, and go to this to visit the playlist of this video. And hit that. And press this to subscribe to me, and press this to see if you want to see my website and my SoundCloud. So yeah, see ya.